カラドリウス、ブレイズ。
God damn it, I think every time I started, I cut part of that off. Welcome back, I'm Miyato666, this is part 2. I'm awake, but will that help this game? I hate how it's like blurry, like they're naked. That's why I was like, wait, what? Shut up.
Original mode.
Don't judge me. I don't judge you. Huh? 2P. Synchro duel, what the fuck? Synchro mode, you can play two players. Oh, two player game with one controller. That's pretty cool. Okay, what's duel? Oh, we fight each other probably. Difficulty normal. Yeah, just out of curiosity, I know everyone's got to be curious, right? How bad is this gonna be? Yeah, I'm really interested in that. Yeah, that's so true. Woo! Let's go. Playground. What's different? There's no difference. What's hard about this? This is the exact same game I just played. There's nothing harder about this. Rubs nipples furiously. I get it. I just want to die really fast. I'm suicidal apparently. Why am I doing this? Hello, fellas. Why is this way easier than normal? I think it's because I'm awake. The patterns make sense. I see things. I can attack here. I can attack here. 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 Boom. Okay, it's getting a little, Oh, fuck. It was way easier! How fucking tired was I? I said I played Jamestown on the hardest difficulty. What the hell is this? Wanted to play this on the pro, see if there's no slowdown. And I don't understand how I'm shooting through that build. Okay. Yeah, that's the thing. It's not understandable. Shut up. Come on! No, my clothing! Okay, come on. Am I really about to beat this on the hardest level? That seems weird. Oh shit, it's playing! Woo! Give me your shame! I'm not hurting it. Now! Jesus Christ! God damn, I'm here! Give me this! Help! Help, motherfucker! Stop that! Yeah! Woo! I just wanted to beat one on hard. That was actually not that bad. This game is fucking awesome. Huh? Oh, I thought it was shooting at me. Shame break. See? Just need to be awake, kids. Result. Oh, nice. There I am. All. Why am I not wearing a bra? Oh, shut up. Shut up, brain. That's what's wrong with this story. I'm not wearing a bra. Alright, cool. And then you just go through the wait, how does this work? I don't want to do any of this. What? So I started the game, but wait a minute, I think I just fucked myself. Because now if I go back to normal, is there a normal and a hard save? I just realized this now. Fuck. That was fucking stupid. You go back to normal. Okay, back to three? It remembered. Wow. Hard. Very hard. So it remembers... Okay. That's interesting. That's pretty cool. So So they encourage you to play the different difficulties and stuff instead of punishing you. That's pretty fucking well thought out. Awesome. What? Is that what it's... What? Where? It's like kind of Japanese. The character and then... Shut up. We were in the level, so... Oh my god, Ether. I thought it said leather chip. What the fuck is a leather... It looks like she has two white nipples in the top of her boobs. What the hell is that? This thing is pretty badass. Yeah. It's kind of a pain in the ass to trigger, though. I don't remember the other combination, so I'm doing square, triangle, circle. No. What? Oh, come on! Whee! Oh, for fuck! You know, I kind of missed the slowdown. Kind of missing the slowdown from my other PlayStation. It kind of made this a little more bearable. Oh, fuck it. What? Stop! Thank god they can't fly into me. Fly into me. Oh, fuck it. Wow, that is weak as fuck! I guess it makes sense. Oh, come on! I don't even know myself how I did that. Okay. What? Why'd that take so long to come to me? That was weird. For anybody that was waiting for Jamestown, it's coming. I want to get in the mood. And this is fucking getting me in the mood. Fuck off. Fuck off! Come on. Kinda wanna do another playthrough of Astro Breed without voice acting. Oh, come on! Just to see if it makes more sense to me now. Just trying to do that while playing the goddamn game was fucking insane. I did it. And hopefully people enjoyed it. But now I'd like to actually know what the hell I played. I don't know how I see these gaps. See, god damn it! Well, why even let me see that part if I'm dead at that part? That doesn't make whatever. Fucking shit! The way they fire is just fucking stupid. Like, what military funded these idiots? Fly off! Where? Everywhere! Fucking... Fuck you! Okay, should have two of them down. And three. It's only on normal. Shut up. Let me have my moment. Oh, you got this. Hey-o! Almost flew right into that fucking blue. What? Oh, that's what it is. It's why have you come here? I didn't want to see anyone. To kill anyone? Why? Why have you come? Look how happy she is. She's like, contextually, this makes no sense. You and that sickening weapon. Lily. I am Milia. Milia Marivini. I don't think she's Italian. I may not look it, but I was once known as a songstress in the kingdom. Not that anyone will listen to my singing here. Then why are you here in a place like this? Why? Why am I here in a place like this? Because no one came to rescue me. Not the knights, not Goddess Lydia, not anyone. No one, no one, no one! That's funny. Like, we can go back, I've got enough gas. Nah, leave her. You sure? She's right there. Fuck it. We've come too far, man. Yes, everyone should disappear. Don't come near me! I don't want to see anymore. Scary thing. No! Nah. Nah. Huh? Oh, what the? Isn't that the same thing I fought before? But slightly different variations? Fuck this. What is this purple shit? Whoa. Okay. Huh? Okay, that's cool. That's cool. I hit all three! What is the other button? God damn it. Where's the fucking... Oh, of course you don't have it. I'm gonna find it. Hang on. It's L2. Trying to hit all three mid-battle is fucking stupid. It's gonna restart the whole... whatever. Stop gamers. Yeah, that's fine. Yes, that's fine. I don't care. Ooh, won't be... Ooh! Ah! Won't be on the leaderboard! My whole normal play. My pro gamehood is crushed. L2 brain. Jesus Christ. See you later, fuckers. You pissed the auto off. Now shit's getting real. Let's go. Fuck, come on! That really happened. So it got real. Man, that fucking shotgun. I almost went right into that blue bullet of bullshit. Come back here. Keep spinning your circles, you idiot. Jesus Christ! Get the hell out of here! Woo! Oh, shit, there's more! There we go. This fucking music. I can't recommend this one enough. I wish I knew. I think this was the one that was 29 that is on sale. I gotta look. I'm gonna put it with the beginning, hopefully, if I remember. Oh shit. I wasn't paying attention. I looked up. I was in a fuck field of bullshit there. Is that still alive? Yeah. What? Get it before it does something. Oh shit. I just didn't like them. What? Go. These gaps are amazingly well thought out. God damn it! There was a gap there. Shut up. No. It's weird, like, this game goes against all your urges. Maybe that's why they pick so young, because you don't really want to see it. That's pretty clever. Oh, I don't know. Probably overthinking that. I don't want to see it. Take it. I don't want to go to jail. This is the Don't Go to Jail simulator. Fucking little red prick. God damn, that little red prick got me naked. Alright, whatever. Come on. No, not the fucking girl. What? Oh, fuck that. Get out of here, fucker. Alright. Yeah, they've made this accessible and insanely hard. Good job. That's not easy to do. Is that his O face? Did you see that? Oh. Come on, fucker. I didn't, what the fuck, dude? How do you just cut slightly near my breath? This is. Alright. Fuck you. What? You didn't get any cut above your breath, this. What the fuck is this? What am I even shooting? What even happened? What was different there? I have no idea. Oh, fuck. I don't have anything. Christ! How am I alive? I don't care. Fuck you. What the hell is that? Okay, that scared the crap out of me. Give me. Dude. I'm gonna use R2 and jizz on your face. Wait. God damn it, I got scared. The boss isn't even here. I blew my load early. Oh, fuck. Oh, son of a bitch. Hurry! Oh, come on! Fuck! What can I shoot? Icicles! What? What are those doing? Kill it, thank you. Alright, I hate that fight. It hurts, help me! Father, mother, Roberto?
Who
the fuck is Roberto? Help me! You just said nobody was here. So who are you helping? Well, help you, Tuskete. That's what it is. Okay. Now I know how to say help me in way too many languages. Liberate me.
Isn't there any
way to get off that ship? You must hurry and get out now!
I
don't know what to do. I don't even know why I have to be doing this.
You decided to.
It's just... Oh, I just wanted to sing. To sing with everyone on stage. That was all I wanted. Why did this happen? What stage? You're a Guardian Knight, aren't you? Why didn't you protect us? Why? Why is this happening to us? Why? Why do I make her sound like Poppy? Huh? Darkness Abyss trophy earned. Okay. This gameplay wasn't so fun. I don't think they go overboard. I mean, fuck, dude. You see little children naked all the time. It's not like they're having sex or anything. I don't think it's too bad. We'll see what people say. I'm curious. Is this an old game? How old? It doesn't feel old at all. The duty of Guardian Knights is to serve the king. But is it protecting the people what makes a true Guardian Knight? King Graham Crackers, what in the world are you doing? I only joined the Guardian Knights to protect the people. What is all this for? Dear King, what are you doing to the people you're supposed to protect? So say, how the fuck were you done already? He's about to break something. What's he? Like Ozzy. Where? Sharon! Sharon! Huh? I don't know what this is. That thing is bad. Just fucking make this a monster, dude. I use that thing so much. Go fuck yourself, White Nipples. Jizz Nipples. What the fuck is that? Garf? What? I don't know what that word was. Huh? Fuck. Oh, come on, I want to scratch my head. In a world where a man could scratch his head. Fuck, come on. I'm scratching it. I'm gonna do it. I don't know. Oh, come on, there it is. I got it. Fuckers. What is that? It's a fucking thing that blocks my fire and no one else's. Suck my dick. Oh, suck my motherfucking dick. Deploy the blocks that only block his fire. That doesn't make sense. Deploy them! Yeah, I almost ran right into that. Boosh! A boosh! A boosh! Come on, focus! Through. There you go. Stop that, little fucker. I gotta keep them behind. Maybe that's the Graham Cracker. That's why he's called King Graham. He's got the Graham Cracker. What the fuck is this? Can I touch those? I don't know what I can touch. Oh, that is beautiful. Oh, fuck. Stop enjoying the game. Oh, shit. Yep. It works the way I thought it did. God damn it. That doesn't make sense. What? I think I found my new Zoldner. Probably the same goddamn guy that made it. I get I could have used fire to clear my way. That's fucking hard, dude. All right. Give me through this. Better not be a recurring thing on this fucking stage. More graham crackers! That lightning storm, stop it! Stop looking at it! We are trying not to die. I tend to overkill the fuck out of them. I don't notice they're Death! Fucker! Yeah, I got one of them! Yeah, he got one fucking shit! Stop it. Yes, this fucking thing is way overpowered. Fuck! What are you showing me? God damn, dude! Fucking shit! Yeah, I'm gonna have to learn this thing. This game might have a little bit more memory than I'm used to. Not sure. Or just be using stuff I've never seen. Alex, why did you come back? Why now of all times? Our king, you must know strange things are happening. Why am I thinking of butt sex? Or get out of here. Islay, what are you doing here? The captain of the Royal Knights in a place like this, in these village ruins. Don't tell me you did this. I did this. What did I just say not to tell me? I'm the captain of the Royal Knights. I am sworn to obey the king. No, stop this. Let us go to the king together. Stop causing the people so much pain. Besides, I do not want to fight you. I am the king's shield. You should know this already. Even if it is you, I can't let you pass. Why does nobody use contractions? Bring it. Alex Martin. Martin! They have that at Walmart for like 39 bucks. I'm thinking about it. I don't have time to watch TV anymore. Holy fuck! What the fuck? Oh my god! I'm gonna fucking have a seizure. What is this? Give me your chain, bitch. Alright, save my shit. I don't think I'm beating this. Spoiler. Huh? What the? What the fuck did I do there? What? I did dodge for a few seconds. Fuck me. Jesus Christ. Well, I won a Japanese game. This is fucking Japanese as hell. Another shame. God damn. At least this goes right into the fight with it. What? I wasn't even fucking paying attention. Don't give me... This is so weird. It's like a card game with naked fucking women that are underage. Oh my god. Come on. Okay. Fuck it. What? What the fuck? Alright, she's dead. Oh my god. I'm gonna need a lot of practice for this game. There better not be trophies beat on the hardest difficulty. This is gonna be a nightmare. So, is this where it all ends? Why are you still protecting the king? You must know that the king has turned strange. I've been at the king's side no longer than anyone. Oh, no longer. Yeah, that's what she said. Shut up, brain. I know better than anyone how much he has changed. This text is weird for me to read. Then why? Why are you doing this? Couldn't you have stopped the king? What do you know about the king? Do you even know how hopeless he feels? How much pain his majesty has to go through to maintain his throne? I took an oath to be the king's shield. I will never break that oath. Without a king, there can be no kingdom. But there can't be a kingdom without the people too. Which side is justice on? I wonder what my old man would say if he saw me now.
Alex.
If that's how you win, he probably would laugh. Oh my god. This is the deepest story, apparently. Up dominated sky, trophy earned with no pitcher. Must have been a hidden trophy. All of them have had pitchers so far, that's weird. What? I didn't hit any. Your Majesty is a guardian knight who must protect the people. I can no longer forgive you, even if that makes me a traitor. How is the land cable not connected, sir? Alright, well, what? What happens if I do that? Nothing, it's maxed. Okay. Oh, this fucking internet. Alright, sighted battle. I could actually read that one. That level of bullet hell shit that they were doing, I've never seen that before. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to fuck with this one. I might have to play the other ones first. I thought that Solid Android Cactus was the hardest I played. Now I don't fucking know. Right. I'd like to see how many things these systems can do at once. That's why I like these. But I also love challenge, even if I can't do it. I'm not the type of person that has to be able to do everything I play. Sometimes it's just fun to try. I don't know, I guess it's a humbling thing too. I don't mind thinking and knowing that there's better players out there, you know? But I'd like to try to become a better player myself, so... I don't know, I think it's like chivalry or something. I don't even think, I don't know if it's the right word. There's so much shit coming at my face right now. Things I never thought I'd say. What? I didn't even do that. Like, that's the one time I wasn't firing shit. Oh. There's got guns! Oh, God! I hit square, I panic squared. Fuck. I promise we'll be better the next time we, get better. I don't know. I don't know what I can promise to this one. I thought Siri didn't as hard. It might be easy compared to this now. What the fuck, dude? What pixel? And how am I a different person? Goddamn panic fucking revive. Oh, Jesus Christ. Just kill it. Just kill it all. Die, you fuck. Can you fucking let me get through there? Oh shit. I don't know what I think she's doing. What the fuck is even going on? Give me this. Oh, you suck. I don't like this one. That was really smart, Ayato. Thanks, dude. Back to the girl I was, stupid. Feels like I might have lost my power up until I switch. This is weird stage. It's not because I'm talking. It is a weird. What does it do? Hole. Look at that hole. I'm gonna penetrate that hole. Get out of here. Jesus Christ. Huh? Oh shit. I freaked out. I was like right at the end of that goddamn pattern too. Dumbass. Man! I think those are revived crystals maybe. I have no idea. What? I thought I moved slightly to the right. Guess I thought it. Shit! He said he wants to kiss me.
I didn't think you'd make it this far.
Fuck you, Count Dracula. Dear Count Dracula, please come to your senses. Please return him the wise king you once were.
Wise? What is your definition of wise? Without power, I cannot protect anything.
Then can you say it's not wise to seek power? But is it wrong of you to sacrifice your people for power?
It is for me, the king, to decide what's right and wrong. How dare a knight captain lecture me about the state of affairs?
Well, there's no need to say anymore. I do not know what it is you wish to protect, but justice will be on the side of the victor. Agreed? I don't want to fucking see him strip. I guess I need to fight harder. What the hell is this black turd shit? Fucking what? I think I'm gonna end this here. Get some sleep, and come back, and we're gonna probably restart this whole stage. I just feel like I did terrible at this one, man. That mechanic there is so stupid. I do enjoy it. I have so much shit to learn. It is so goddamn fast. This is gonna be a hell of a play. But thanks, guys, for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Later.